Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Bhagavad-gita 40.20 Unaneta Atityan Trin Dehi Deha Samubhavan Channa Mette Yara Dukkaya Vimukto Vritamasante. And the embodying being is able to transcend these three modes associated with the material body, he can become free from birth, death, old age and other distresses and can enter nirvana even in this life. So if one can transcend three gunas of Varajas and Tamas and getting the Sudhasattva spiritual platform, one can become free from birth and death, samsara. And then and that way one can become happy even in this life. What to speak of next? Bhagavad Gita Kichai.